Welcome to Toronto. Glad you could be with us for tonight's game. With Darren Pang, I'm Mike Emery. We're just about ready to get underway.
Electric atmosphere here tonight, Mike. Let's meet tonight's starting goaltenders. In goal for Calgary,
Fred Brathwaite.
And in the opposite net for Toronto, Curtis Joseph.
We're just about ready for the start of tonight's game in Toronto. Advances the puck to Stillman. Joseph, the save. Feeds it along to Sundin. Skates his way through the neutral zone. Save to Morris. What a somersaulting hip check that was.
I hope he still remembers his name after that hit.
Taps it ahead. Rockets one. Hoagland leading the rush. Takes a little shove. Hit by Kamarlov. Wrist shot. Clean toe save by Joseph. 3-on-2 if they hurry. Fires away. The save. Gets dumped. Gets shoved. Rockets one. Save. Denied. Wow, lucky for the goalie. Oh, and what a bad time to misfire. Unloads a bullet. Toronto chases it down. Icing whistled against the Maple. Rink wide to Karpetsev.
Crowd right now is waiting for something to happen.
Cuts in. Save.
Boy, is he looking sharp.
Puck brought along by Varlamov. Toronto chases it down. Right side to Savard. Unloads a bullet with a shot. Leads it across. Cross ice pass. In front. Nazarov goes down. Fights off the check. Feeds it across. Joseph crunches the boards to stop it. To Perreault. Snared. Cross ice pass. Hammered by Kamarlov.
Bure punished.
Right side to Stillman. A long blast. Hit the goalpost. Big save. Cross ice pass. Unloads a bullet. Played by Joseph. Skates his way through the neutral zone. Feeds it across. Puck brought along by Sundin. Swings it back to the point. Toronto back to get it. Kamarlov bringing it ahead. Big blast! With the glove save. Intercepted by Barrison. Advances the puck to Perreault. Shooting! Big save! Over to Varlamov. Fires away. Blocked. Knocked down. Shoots it into the corner. Joseph, there to make the stop.
Both teams very cautious right now. Still feeling each other out.
Blocked.
Calgary really maintaining the pressure right now.
Takes a shot. Save.
Holy jumping. What a save.
1 minute of the first period.
Joseph, there to make the stop.
He was right there.
Corson leading the rush. The play is called back offside. Cross ice pass to Shamps. 20 seconds left in the period. Over to Shantz. Joseph, the save. Takes a little shove. Shoots it into the corner. The play is called back offside. Face off and neutralize. That's the end of the first period. Toronto, 0. The Flames, 0. We are set for the start of the second period.
In close games like this, both the players, the fans, and the announcers stay more involved.
Rink wide to Stillman. Stillman over the line ahead of the puck. Rink wide to Savard. Guides it on to Roberts. Takes a little shove. Savard leading the rush. Perreault bringing it ahead. Right side to Barrison. Big save. Varlamov leading the rush. Just missed. Almost. Play stops as a penalty is called. And Calgary goes on the power play.
When a guy gets under your skin, sometimes you're a little less careful with those elbows.
Toronto penalty, number 55, Danny Marchbon. 2 minutes for cross-checking.
Worked ahead to Bure. Back to get it. Feeds it across. Calgary on the power play. Aginla in ahead of the play. Offside. Draw in the neutral zone. Played into the corner. Aginla starts it the other way. Passes to Bure. Solid check. Leads it along to Aginla. Rink wide to Bure. Played into the corner. Back to play the puck. To Stillman. Skates his way through the neutral zone. Rockets one. Snagged by Joseph. Knocked away.
Bure misfired on that puck right in front.
The penalty has expired. Cross ice pass. Skates his way through the neutral zone. Aginla, a drive. Oh, save. Bure waits behind his own net. We'll have an icing call. Toronto.
Regier punished.
Snap! They score! Sundin puts it in on the rebound.
The Flames
now find themselves trailing.
One of those shots was bound to find the back of the net.
Toronto goal. Number 13, Max Sundin. The assist to number 32, Steve Thomas.
Big save! Dumps it into the corner. And Calgary gets a chance on the power play.
Toronto penalty. Number 94, Sergei Harrison. 2 minutes for interference.
Short pass to Nazarov. Played. Over to Nazarov. A long blast. Blocked.
He was right there.
Markov on the hard around. gets bumped. Calgary on the power play. Unloads a bullet. Got a blocker on it. Denying both the tough and easy shot tonight. Face off to the left of the net. Comes to Burry. Doesn't connect. Tees it up. Kick wide. Caught by Joseph. Score! It's a power play goal, and that goal ties it up.
Joseph left it out in front, and it cost him.
Calgary goal, number 12, Jerome Ehinla, assisted by number 8, Valeri Bure.
Face off at center ice. Along to Chance. Pushed off the puck. To Lindsay. Over to Chance. Calgary, whistle for being offside. Pushes it up. Bureau, a drive. Hit the post with the shot.
Just off the mark. Oh, the energy on the ice is high right now.
Into the corner. To Kristic. Guides it on to Dubinsky. The play is called back offside. Right side to Lindsay. Got a blocker on it. Great chance there. Feeds it across. Puck brought along by Roberts. To Perreault. They score! A blistering shot by Perreault.
The Maple Leafs will now skate with a one-goal lead. That was a great shot. He was just able to squeak it into the corner.
Toronto goal. Number 44, Yannick Perreault, the assistant. Number 10, Gary Bowen.
Save!
1 minute remaining in the second period.
This guy is really competing well tonight, Panger. Face off in the right circle. Fires a slapper. Domi sets it up. Cross ice pass. Calgary trying to tie it up. Puck brought along by Domi. The period almost over. He won't get to it. Dumps it into the corner. The horn sounds, and that's the end of the period. Toronto 2, the Flames 1. We are set for the start of the third period.
Calgary still in this one, but man, time's running out.
Joseph, the save. Takes a little shove. Big blast! Snared by Joseph. He scores! A shorthanded goal by the Maple Leafs. The Flames find themselves trailing by even more.
Wow, that thing was really going. What a great slap shot.
Toronto goal, number 32, Steve Thomas.
Guides it on to Savard. Stood up, pushed off the puck. Power play time winding down. Snag! Pushed off the puck. Back to play the puck. Over to Nazarov. Fires a slapper. Blocked. Cut off by Markov. Markov brings it in offside. Cross precise pass. Juszkiewicz in ahead of the play. Offside. Tucker standing in the penalty box, and he's now out. Save. Cross ice pass. Right side to Thomas. Rink. Tucker shoots the one-timer into the goal. The Flames have lost control of this game.
He struck it well and froze the goalie on that one.
Toronto goal, number 16, Darcy Tucker, assisted by number 32, Steve Thomas, and number 13, Matt Dundee.
Hands it to Dubinsky. Toronto back to get it. Pushed off the puck to Dubinsky. With a shot. Save. Hands it to Cross. Pushes it up. Moves it quickly to Cross. Cross and the Maple Leafs are offside. Takes a little shove. Knocked to the ice. Puck brought along by Markov. From point blank. Glove.
Oh, Doc, I thought that was going in. Nice save.
Loads it up and fires. Crunched. They'll have to scrape him off the glass. Beaten by Hoagland. This lead appears to be insurmountable.
Brathwaite had that one sneak past him.
Toronto goal, number 14, Jonas Hoagland, assisted by number 13, Max Sundin.
The play is called back, offside. Feeds it across. Unloads a bullet. Shooting. Wrister. Leads it across. Varlamov leading the rush. Varlamov. He scores! Calgary answers right back.
The Big M, momentum has switched teams after that quick goal.
Calgary goal, number 27, Mark Sirois. Assist to number 37. And number 28, Robin Leaker.
Bekestad. Oh, great save. Doesn't connect. Angles it off the board. Pass picked off by Domi. Cutting in. Knocked away. Savard bringing it ahead. Short pass to Tucker. Wrist shot. There to make the stop.
A key player on this team. Fred Brathwaite is the ultimate battler between the pipes. He saw a ton of shots on goal in the 99-2000 season and still posted a remarkable 5 shutouts for the Flames.
Face off to the right of the net. Advances the puck to Dubinsky. Calgary trails. Rings the post.
He missed that goal just by a couple of inches.
Takes a shot. Hoagland bringing it ahead. Slammed into the board. Denied. Calgary, the advantage in faceoffs. Faceoff in the left circle. Stood up. Schantz on a breakaway. He scores! Schantz had only the goalie to beat, and he did just that.
Great display of skating ability on that goal by Schantz.
Calgary goal, number 11, Jeff Schantz.
Rink wide, to Burry. Kicked away. Barrison leading the rush. Rink wide to Kaberlaw. Gets bumped. Cross ice pass. 20 seconds left in the period. The Flames trail. Joseph grabs it. The final horn sounds, and this one goes into the books as a victory for Toronto. I'm Mike Emmerich for Darren Pang saying so long, everyone.